Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. mind, he's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. Asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Put a rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Jason says he can do circles on this.
I want to see you do a willie.
I think I can do circles on it too. So we want to see what's going on here, if we can get permission to use this.
There's a GS500 sitting outside that Tony D and Ronnie do not think that Jason can circle wheelie, and he thinks that he can, and he wants to see if he can have permission to ride it.
Were all the trailers out there?
Yeah, that little GS500, yeah.
Okay.
We'll be right back.
got it. Still got it.
Shit.
Thank you. like fun and games. Keep playing them, I'm just saying. Think back then, we was like one of the same. On the right track, but I was on the wrong trace. Like that, now you gotta fix the pain. And the devil's got a fresh new place to play. In your brain, like a maze, you can never escape the rain. Every damn day's the same shade of gray.
Hey, I used to have a little bit of a plan. Used to have a concept of where I stand. But that concept slipped right out of my hand. And now, I don't really even know who I am. Yo, what do I have to say? Maybe I should do what I have to do to break free. And whatever happens to you, we'll see. But it's not gonna happen to me.
Somebody who could see all the pain I see. But you proved to me unintentionally that you would self-destruct eventually. Now I'm thinking like the mistake I made doesn't hurt, but it's not gonna work, cause it's really much worse than I thought. I wished you were something you were not, and now this guilt is really all that I got.
You turn your back and walk away in shame. All you got is a memory of pain. Nothing makes sense, you can stare at the ground. I hear my voice in your head when no one else is around. So what do I have to say? Maybe I should do what I have to do to break free. And whatever happens to you, we'll see, but it's not gonna happen with me.
Yeah. Nakanima, yeah.
And
Jason, yeah.
Named Victor, the two of us used to hang every single day, and it seemed like overnight that his whole life just changed. I know when his mom and dad broke up, it didn't make sense, but I know that his dad was a drunk and he gambled away the rent. Pretty soon Vic was seeing red, pissed off instead, drink every night till he passed out, then he'd do it all again, the whole time, smiling on the outside to cover the pain, but on the inside, all he was trying to do was get away.
Color then fade to another shade. When you had a maid, it was all good. But now look, just another day. It was so fresh, it was so clean. That was all gone. 1, 2, 3, lights out. Which way to turn? Can't get a grip. All alone in the big white house. Every day gets worse, and you just curse. Till your head burst, and it hurts so bad. She left. Now you suffer. Should've thought of that one first. No family, no kids. Can't accept what you did. Now you wanna run away, but you can't. Cause the past comes back again. Slipping through the cracks, sip a little jack. Little red, half dead. What about red? Why does every cent gotta be a bed? What's it gonna end? Oh my god. My mom's got a bottle to get a job, out of debt, out of dodge, out of work, out of this big problem. My pops wanna get away from the pain, in a better place in his brain, but the medication he takes makes him wasted. So sick, if he's gonna faint, the good Lord would come take him. I'm shaking him, wake up, you son of a bitch. He's dying to get away. Let the pain of yesterday go slipping through the cracks. Hiding himself away. Watching all the memories fade away from his back. He's dying to get away. Let the pain of yesterday go slipping through the cracks. Hiding himself away. Watching
we
So there I was. I was the second gunman on the grassy knoll. I had no idea they were doing a stunt show here. I can't even get into that story. It's top secret, G14 classified. But thanks for coming out.
Didn't go so well.
Get on up three, Travis Pastrana here. These guys go off. And they can ride road. I can. And they're awesome. So hey, good luck.
Turn it up.
You look at me, but you don't see.
barrel roll up.
Morning there.
Hi.
Morning. Hey, I think I could see me in the windscreen. Yeah. Morning.
Hi.
How are you?
It's fucking cold.